using breakout rooms in Universe. Breakout rooms can be created in two ways, creating breakout groups during class. To create a breakout group during class, teachers can click on the attendance list button and select the breakout tab. Here you can select the number of students in each group, then click create. Students will then be randomly assigned to groups. You can edit these groupings by dragging and dropping the student's name to a different group. Then to begin, click the start button and the students will be sent to their respective groups. Teachers can monitor the groups by looking at the icons in each group. The sunny icon means students in the group are engaging, while the rainy icon means students are silent in the group. By clicking on the group, teachers can click join to enter the room to engage with the group. Once the discussion time is over, you can click on the call back button to bring all the students back to the main classroom. Creating breakout groups in Universe Manager. Under the Classroom tab, teachers can also set breakout groups by clicking on the plus button. Define the group name and choose to automatically assign groups or create a custom group. Click Save and the groups will be displayed under Breakout Groups. The new breakout group list will be displayed under the student list. You can then assign the students to specific groups by dragging the participants from the right side into the groups. To create more groups, simply click on the plus button. After you are done assigning the participants, click Save. Thanks for watching!